Lamon Rucker. For those that don't know, tell us a little bit about yourself, your past projects, things you've been working on.
Well, that's a good question. I don't know whether to go in reverse or to start from what might be the beginning. I guess I'll go backwards. Most recently just finished a film called Let's Talk, which is a film about HIV and AIDS prevention and encouraging folks to not only talk about HIV and AIDS, but in particular, just have the courage to bring up the issue. You know, we need to really just have the courage and to talk about the issue, and especially within our relationships, our romantic relationships, but even more importantly, our families, our communities, our schools, because, you know, as we all know, the HIV and AIDS issue is completely devastating our race in particular, and it's not just a national crisis, it's a global crisis. So the film Let's Talk is about a young couple, kind of like you, me and you, who get into a wonderful relationship, but before the relationship gets to that next level of physical and sexual intimacy, a young lady by the name of Essence, played by the beautiful Jillian Reeves, who's my co-star, she basically takes the initiative to breach the issue of wanting to get tested together. And kind of the conflict, in a sense, ensues from there. A lot of you may also know me from Half and Half. I play Chase. Also very popular from some of my, you know, soaps, All My Children, As the World Turns, also Law and Order, all of us, you know, move around a lot, trained in the theater and, you know, as well as film and television. So stay busy, you know, on and off camera, very active in the community. I want to give a shout out to Inner City Industry. Go to www.innercityindustry.org to find out more about that. It's an after-school program here in the Los Angeles area based out of Compton. So, you know, a lot of different things I try to keep my hands in and just try to stay really active in the community and positive things.